Hello viewers, welcome to our channel Wiki Health. Today we will talk about the 9 effective ways to get an intelligent baby during pregnancy. Before we start, please like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. Number 1. Eat healthy food. Eating healthy food that includes plenty of fruits and vegetables is crucial for the healthy development of the fetus. The fetal brain also requires omega-3 fatty acids for development. So, include foods containing omega-3 fatty acids in your diet, such as fish, walnuts, beans, leafy greens, hemp seeds, mustard oil, ghee, flax seeds, chia seeds, and seaweed. Number 2. Exercise. Staying fit and active during pregnancy helps the baby develop a smarter brain. Exercise releases endorphins, which are feel-good chemicals that make their way to the baby, aiding in brain development. Exercise also causes the body to secrete the hormone cortisol. Research has shown that moderate amounts of cortisol promote the growth of the baby's brain. Exercise increases blood flow to the womb, and this is good for the baby's healthy development. Number 3. Eat eggs. Eggs are rich in choline, which is an important vitamin of the vitamin B complex family. Studies have shown that consuming foods containing choline while pregnant is very good for the developing baby and has long-term beneficial effects on the child's memory. 4. Include iodine in your diet. Iodine is an important mineral that is essential for the proper functioning of the thyroid gland. A deficiency of iodine in the first trimester has been found to reduce the baby's IQ significantly. Babies born to moms with low levels of thyroid hormone were found to be more likely to have low IQ. It is therefore important for pregnant women to include iodine in their diet. Iodine is found in yogurt, milk, and iodized salt. Number 5. Include folate in your diet. Folic acid, or folate, in its natural form, belongs to the vitamin B complex family and is essential for the proper development of the brain and spinal cord of the fetus. Recent studies had also shown that women who started taking folic acid supplements at least 2 weeks before conception and continued to take them until the 8th week of pregnancy had a much lower chance of giving birth to a child with autism. Folic acid is found in dark green leafy vegetables, lentils, nuts, and avocados. Number 6. Get some sunshine. Vitamin D is essential for the development of strong bones and heart of the baby. Vitamin D deficiency in pregnant women has also been linked to their children developing autism later. So make sure you get enough sunshine, as your body synthesizes vitamin D when your skin is exposed to sunlight. If you have a vitamin D deficiency, consult your doctor before taking supplements. 7. Avoid alcohol, drugs, and nicotine. Substances like alcohol, tobacco, drugs, and caffeine can cause serious developmental disorders in the developing baby. They also affect fetal brain development. It is therefore very important to avoid exposure to such harmful substances when pregnant. Number 8. Talk and read to your baby. The fetus can hear from week 20 onwards. By week 25, the auditory system is completely functional. So by the 5th month of pregnancy, your baby can hear your voice and may even respond to increased movements. Studies have shown that the fetus can distinguish between voices and can recognize the mother's voice very clearly. So talking, singing, or reading to the baby in your womb can help in the baby's brain development. 9. Massage your belly and remain stress-free. Studies have shown that the baby can feel the sensation of touch. So gently massaging or rubbing your belly can help stimulate the baby's brain and make the baby respond to the stimulus with increased activity. Stress can harm the baby's brain development and has also been linked to premature birth in several studies. The longer the baby is in the womb, the more time it has for its brain to develop well. So it is important for the mother to avoid stress and remain calm throughout the pregnancy. So, the choices a mother-to-be makes can determine the health and brain development of her baby. Therefore, it is vital for pregnant women to eat healthily, take prenatal vitamins, avoid harmful substances, and remain stress-free. Following the tips in this video during pregnancy will definitely increase the chances of having an intelligent and healthy baby. Thanks for watching our videos.